Wish You Were Here was the first piece that I ever attempted to arrange for Kodo. I've always been a fan of rock and roll, especially psychedelic rock, Pink Floyd. And after I started playing Kodo, I heard Wish You Were Here again, and it was like I was hearing it with new ears. And I was like, this will make a really cool Kodo cover. I was kind of obsessed with this thought for years, and eventually with Jess and Lori's help, we arranged it for three Kodos. In our arrangement, we try to stay pretty true to the original piece, even the guitar solos. But I really wanted the sound of Kodo to come through and that kind of Kodo quality. So I tried to work in some interesting Kodo techniques that you can watch for when we play this piece.